Second officer at state prison in Fayette County rushed to the hospital after being overcome by what are believed to be illegal substances. He was taking an inmate who was suspected to be under the influence to the medical center. That's when the officer developed bumps on his head and an elevated blood pressure. He's expected to be okay. Earlier in the day, an officer was sickened while performing a security check at a cell. The officer was given Narcan and hospitalized.